Allow me to take a moment to just speak a few words about the horrific terrorist attack in Manchester, England this past Monday night. Our hearts break for the families of the victims and the injured, and they are all in our prayers. And let me say, with deep conviction, the United States stands in absolute solidarity with the people of the United Kingdom in their loss and in our shared determination to protect our people and rid the world of the threat of terrorist violence.